finally.
Do you want to play hide and seek with us?
That wouldn't be fair. You can see Esther's big head from anywhere.
You are so funny, Molly.
Don't forget beautiful and clever.
You go count by the lift. We will hide in the library.
3, 2, 1. Coming. Ready or not? Mr. Hop, you wait here.
I was the best at hiding.
I don't think you're allowed to move to different hiding spots.
It's not fun playing with a cheat.
A cheat? You two are lucky. I am even playing with you right now.
Can we please keep the noise down? Don't you know this is a library?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
It's not like anybody else is in here.
We can go somewhere else. I'll go get Mr. Hop. I must have left you too close to the edge. How did you get all the way down here?
I don't know what you're playing at, Esther. If I catch you out of bed again, you'll be spending the night in the cellar. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Bed! Now!
Ha ha ha!
down. Symbols mean, and why do I keep seeing them? Molly, you put Mr. Hop in the kitchen last night and got me in trouble.
What? That wasn't me. Why would I go anywhere near Mr. Hop when I have Miss Bow?
Are you sure you weren't just sleepwalking?
You know, maybe if you didn't act like such a princess and tried to be nice, we all might actually like you.
You should go apologize.
Molly, where did you go? Hey, Billy, have you seen Molly anywhere?
I'll tell you where she is if you get my ball back from the storage room. Miss Beverly confiscated it.
Are you serious? You know we're not allowed in that part of the house.
Well, I guess you don't want to know where Molly is then.
Okay, fine. have been real. I just need some sleep. Please tell me where Molly is now.
Well, I don't actually know for certain.
What?
But if I know Molly, she is probably in the second floor bedroom, east wing.
Thank you, I guess.
Why are you in here all by yourself?
Hey Dee, have you seen Molly?
Do you hear it? The whispering. The evil that roams these halls.
There's something among us. Isaac is gone.
Esther, for goodness sake! We know that Molly and Isaac are hiding somewhere, and they will be dealt with accordingly. Now, stop your worrying and get to bed.
Oh!
Molly. Isaac, are you in there?
Esther, they locked us in here. The key is in Miss Beverly's room. Get us out of here.
Wrong. Maybe I am going crazy.
Didn't I? I, Esther? Come with me now!
But Miss Beverly, Molly and Isaac are... Please, Miss Beverly,
This is your own fault, Esther. Maybe a night with the rats will teach you how to behave. You horrible child.
Miss Beverly? It's locked. But this is the way we came through. Mr. Hop, am I dreaming again? To get power to this lift. I could pry this open.